What's up?
Yes, when it comes to politics, we women have always had a fight on our hands. Right here in British Columbia, in our earliest colonial days, women could not hold public office, sit on a jury, or partake of advanced education.